LeBron versus MJ. We debate that often in sports. Where are you on the greatest of all time conversation?
I'm very vocal. I think LeBron is the best player that's ever played the game. He's 6'8", 285 pounds, runs like the wind and jumps out of the gym. And more importantly, when he came in the league from day one, he knew how to involve his teammates to win. And that's something that Jordan had to learn for a long time. Now, if you go by championships, obviously Michael Jordan has more championships. But I think LeBron in any generation would be doing what he's doing right now all these years. And I think he, at the end of the day, I firmly believe that he's the best basketball player in the history of the game.
Please tell us where you stand on this argument.
Okay.
I'm not going to like
you. I'm never comparing legacy.
Okay.
The legacies are completely different. LeBron's not done yet. Michael Jordan undefeated in NBA Finals. I'm not comparing the nostalgia of Michael Jordan. Like Mike, I get that we were all raised like that. You cannot tell me in a one-on-one game, though, that LeBron James wouldn't dominate Mike.
Oh, Jay,
in a one-on-one game, LeBron James, 6'9", 260 pounds, if the game was at 7, I think LeBron would win 7-3. You can talk about his mentality, but we're not talking about 5-on-5 basketball, Jay Rose. We're not talking about the passive LeBron making the right play.
Do you need smelling salts?
Take a knee. Are you protesting this argument?
I don't know what he's doing now.
He's praying. It's a combination of both.
He's silent.
Oh my God.
Having some sort of a thing.
Jay,
did you just say into a microphone that LeBron James would beat Michael Jordan
in a one-on-one? One-on-one match.
One-on-one?
LeBron James is 6'9", 260. He moves like a guard. He moves like a guard. He defends like a guard.
And winner take out?
Yeah, winner takes ball.
Winner take out.
Winner takes ball.
Okay.
No, that one.
So
why would it never happen?
Because Michael Jordan was all defensive first team 9 times.
Okay.
LeBron James was 5 times.
Okay.
Michael Jordan led
I'm
gonna answer your question.
Okay.
So Michael Jordan led the league in scoring 10 times.
Okay.
10.
Mm-hmm.
LeBron James led the league in scoring 1.
Okay.
So I'm talking about a guy who's been the best offensive player and the best defensive player.
Turbo. You can get the biggest Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they sucked it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had the white, so I two-toned them. Taking these drawers, I'm gonna be up until the morning. That ain't your car, you just a lease, you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that fire when I'm performing. The back end just came in and all harness. Vibes below, cute shit, they all on us. I'm from Atlanta where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she come. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. This ain't no surprise. Every other night another movie get made.
Every other night another dollar get made. Every other night started with a good day. I feel like a child, I got boogers in the face. I've been dancing in the dollar, this shit is a parade. I don't want your train, I'm gon' want another slave. I had that draw that I'm too many bitches getting saved. TSA arrest me, so I took a private plane. These pussy niggas like him while I'm working on my aim. Drip too hard, charge to the cart. Designer to the grind, I can barely spell a name. Drip too hard, caution on the floor. You gon' fuck around and drown, try and ride a nigga away.
Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made.